Okay, this is something in E major. Key of E right there. So it's basically the one chord shape, the D, done like that, but with the added third finger there, D the pinky, and then you get the maiden shape. So we made up a little lick. That's basically how it goes. Just a number three box. Treat it just like a number five blues box. You know, it's because it's got the same finger spacing. Number five blue box is actually 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Number five blue box is up here. Of course, it's the key of E. I always know that these two dots right here, that's always E. So that catches my, and I always know that's the one note. So that catches my mind right away. So we got two different blues boxes that are the same, basically. And they all got the same notes except for hold on. Yeah, so that works. That fits right into it because this finger right here is chorded. So when I do it, so it's that blues box right there is the number three blues box. So it goes, and then the three, and three again, and then the other ones, just like that. See how that goes? Easier to read stuff when you do it like that. Do it quick, change quick, man. And to just leave those two fingers there. And then quick like this. See, like that? And then quick, man, like that. Quick. Quick change right there. And then quick change again. It makes reading guitar on screen a lot easier. Later.